Amendment Bill 2012. Committee stage. Council is now in committee. I now put a question to you, and that is that the following clauses stand part of the Stamp Duty Amendment Bill 2012. Clauses 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 10, 13, 14, 15, 19, and 20. Does any member wish to speak? And I'll put a question to you, and that is that the above-mentioned clauses stand part of the bill. Those in favor, please raise their hands. Those against? I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Clauses 4, 8, 11, and 18. Secretary. Chairman, I move the amendments to the clauses. The content of the amendments is contained in a paper circularized to members. The amendments are technical amendments and will not give rise to any substantial or substantive change to the content of the bill. Does any member wish to speak? I now put the question to, and that is that the amendments moved by the Secretary be passed. Will those in favour please raise their hands? Those against? I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the amendments passed. Clauses 4, 8, 11 and 18 as amended. I now put the question to, and that is that clauses 4, 8, 11 and 18 as amended stand part of the bill. I now put the matter to the vote. Those in favour please raise their hands. Those against? I think the question is agreed by a majority of the members present. I declare the motion passed. Clauses 5, 9 and 12.